If you have health insurance now, keep it.
Dave Loebsack voted for Obamacare, promising we could keep our health care. But that was a lie. Obamacare cut Medicare by $716 billion. Now seniors are losing home health care while insurance costs rise and generic drug prices skyrocket. Loebsack lied and continues to defend Obamacare.
And I'm proud of the vote that I took on the health care bill.
We can't trust politicians like Dave Loebsack.
I'm Dr. Marionette Miller-Meeks, and I approve this message.